Minister for Employment, Promotion and Welfare Dilan Perera shared his views on Nadeesha Hemamali, the Southern Province candidate, at an event held in Matara yesterday.
Nadeesha Hemamali is apparently contesting for the upcoming elections from the Matara district under the UNP ticket. As soon as she came to Matara, she had said that she has come to join the cinnamon pole army of Mangala Samaravira. So she isn't really contesting. She wants to join the army.
Mangala Samaravira Mahatmaya gavat hamudave tiyene kurundu poluda mona amba poluda polu tiyenawada nadda kiyana api danne ne eka danne me Ranil Wickremesinghe mahatthela mahatthela eka api danne ne habai chandayak illanna aapu vigasa.
But when a contestant says she is here to join the army, that means she doesn't want the votes. She simply wants to assault others.
Me avilla tiyene etakota chandayilla ne nemei